Early voters here in Southwest Florida.
There's Trump coming off the Republican National Convention where they showed unity and the Democrats' search for a leader. Let's bring in Wink News reporter Ashley French, who talked with locals tonight. Ashley, what did they tell you?
Well, Kristen Taylor, the people I spoke to said that President Biden did the right thing by stepping down, and others are disappointed. But the big question on the big question tonight on the minds of voters is Vice President Kamala Harris the right person to replace Biden on the ticket?
The news of Biden ending his campaign.
It's like, you know, episode 47 of America. It's getting pretty intense, so. We're all eating popcorn on the edge of our seats.
Is reality TV for some people in downtown Fort Myers.
Somewhat disappointed, a little bit surprised, but I kind of knew it was coming.
I can't imagine how difficult it must be for him to do it, but it's the right thing to do.
Still to come, who replaces Biden at the top of the ticket? Kamala Harris?
She's a capable person. She has done a great job in California, then as a senator. Then as a vice president, she would be a good president.
I have mixed feelings about that, and I hope they consider and investigate other options. Anybody that can win.
It doesn't matter if it's Kamala, it doesn't matter if it's Gavin Newsom, it doesn't matter if it's Gretchen Whitmer, it doesn't matter who any of them are. At the end of the day, the people are going to put Trump back in office.
The voters for months have said they didn't want to see a rematch of Biden / Trump. They got their wish.
My message to the Democrat is that they need to really gin up a lot of energy to go and vote because the Republicans are really ready to go. I mean, they have motivation. They just had an assassination attempt. They are ready to go.
We all want prosperity and we want strong leadership. So vote for the strongest leader in your eye. United we stand, divided we fall is what I would say. So I think we should unite together and have these conversations. And whoever's in office, we need to stand together.
And one thing I learned tonight, this kind of reality TV will keep voters tuned in for the next 4 months. Live in downtown Fort Myers, Ashley French, Wink News.